Chungus. He's a big chunky boy. Big Chungus! Moment, sometimes Royal Gilwaldo keeps on me. Okay, who's up? Oh yeah. Oh yo. He threw me that up. Fine, oh yeah. Empty letter, mate. What else
should I do? It was him. He stole the silverware. He even stole the candlesticks. Thief! Confess your crime. Oh, is there no God in this world?
Big Chungus. And then you freeze. Three, max. I can dodge a bullet. Man, of artistry and effort put into stage effect. It's truly outstanding. Oh, forgive me. I can't help but focus more on a visual aspect than storyline. It's so eccentric.
Indeed.
I'm aware of that. But I've never considered changing that about myself.
I'm in your debt.
Thank you for today. The time we spent together felt worthwhile. Well then, let's head home. Big Chungus. Feeling bop but up but up but up. It's Big Chungus. Yeah, I would like to go to Big Chungus. Big Chungus. Big Chunky Boy.
Alright.
Big Chungus.
Hey!
You know how people will pray before filming movies? So that all goes smoothly? Should we try praying to God too? It could be about us. For fantasies? Yeah, future fantasies. Oh, but I don't really know how to pray properly. I know how to pray. And then it's the same kind of book. Oh, speaking of this. Speaking of death. Excuse me, can I ask you a question?
Is that so?
What a surprise. Seeing you in a place like this. Are you on a date? It's an odd occasion for someone your age. A friend. If it's so, well, now that I care. Is this someone you know, Yuzuki?
Wait, do my choices and you?
Don't worry about me. I don't intend to intrude.
Oh,
I think we're here for your college entrance exam. Yeah, mentioned them before. Check the bell twice and put in your offering. And bow twice, clap twice, and bow again.
No, like this. Check the bell. Put in your offering. Bow twice, clap twice, and bow again.
I bowed as far as I can!
Yep, maximum efficiency! I'll bow so hard I'll do a cartwheel into the guns.
Me cartwheeling to God is like... Damn.
Right.
Wait, that's where I'm supposed to get my medicine? Shit, I forgot about that thing. I'm busy spending money on, like, burgers and stuff. As I'm a big chungus.
Well, let's get back.
Why is that song so catchy? Catchy, why do you sing me the song?
Yeah, it's a big chungus. It's a big chunky boy.
What's up? Yeah. Okay, Tony, Iowa. Catchy. Fucking. Fool me! I'm a waifu! My big chungus. Hey, what's this?
Hey!
It's hard to say, but yeah, hot. Yeah.
I look forward to it. I'll start.
Vanguard of my Togo Kingdom. Go forth to the front lines. Trample upon them all! You think to protect yourself with that poetry defense? Muda! I will see her playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Awaken, dragon! Let your shadow with hellfire send them all! Dark Infernal Rook! And... Can you hear them? The wailing of dying soldiers echoing throughout the battlefield! With the confident king, soldier cannot show his true bravery. Time for you to suffer! At last, everything in place. My right hand troubles at least my power.
Check.
I summon forces a forbidden move that shall bring me your end. Ultimate Excalibur check! Check. I did it again. It's embarrassing. It's an embarrassing habit I have during a match. I tend to get very aggressive. It's as if I assume the role of queen of a kingdom. I like the attitude change.
Huh?
I myself find it a bit, well... Father had me do image training exercises when I was younger to help me learn the rules. I gradually begin to view Shokuport as if it's my own kingdom. I had fun coming up with stories and strategies for, subjects, however. I've heard that people make fun of me on the internet. I think that's fun. People think I'm weird. It's that I'm an otaku. I'm an otaku, or which means an anime queen. She is not an anime queen. She is my favorite waifu. Man, what if there's a personified AU, a dimension, I prefer the word dimension instead of the term alternate universe. To me, dimension sounds cooler. So, what if there's another dimension out there? Or alternate universe for those people who don't care, who doesn't know what the phone I'm talking about. Hey, another dimension out there. That basically same thing, but Fumi plays Yu-Gi-Oh! Instead! She's like, I summon out. Great, beautiful, blue-eyed white dragon attacks the ship. And attack you directly for 300 points of battle. I set 3 cards to end my turn. Like, let's duel, Kira! I mean, that I would like to see.
Yes.
I mean, I would like that. And it would be pretty uncool. Already, Arcana Force rank up? Wait, hold up. Titties!
All right. Oh.
I tried doing that, and I think I'm going to swim all of it. Yeah. Well, I'm a little pushy for one. Okay, you don't want to do it, right? Huh? That's quite protective. I thought you'd be surprised if you saw it on your newsstand. So I wanted to let you know beforehand. And honestly, I'm very reluctant to do it. I can draw more attention to Shogi. Maybe the sport will become more popular. At least, that's how I'm justifying it to myself. I have an interview scheduled for tonight as well, so let's end it here for today. I feel like playing Shogi would... Yep. I'm just calling...
Until next time.
I'm just dragging my fingers through my hair. What's a Santa? Sounds like a Yukari haircut, which always swings to one side. To the left side, mainly. Why don't you Kari? Because whenever I think of this one swing white haircut, I usually think of Kari. Or Jaden, Yuki. Alright, get your game on! Azuma, all of the hero needs an attack position! I should, but I have to get all others done. Sumi. Sumi. Perfect timing!
Now's our chance!
Perfect timing. I chose to apply for a new job. No! No, I'm busy. This one, right? This one, right?
What are your thoughts?
This one, I have to do.
Okay.
Just so I have to do lots of jobs of doing so, I'll get more requests. Hold up the soda.
What do you want?
Drink the soda. Drink soda.
Nice.
I feel smarter after eating that juice. My mom's yelling, I have to go check that out.
What do you want to do? Oh, thank God.
There's no answer to these customers. Just keep her cool and don't forget to smile. Now it's the panda bread. A package is shaped like a panda. Okay. Barcode for panda bread? Weird. Wait, what is it? Near panda tail. Oh, they're ink crunchies. Right side cover. Sudden rush of customers as soon as Shibuya Senpai. Shibuya Senpai? That's her name? Shibuya! Her name is literally Shibuya. She is Shibuya herself. Itself. Tail! The not big head. I mean, he looks stylish. He looks more cooler with the longer of his scarf. And the more cuter he is. Ooh, love Morgana.
Right.
Okay.
Yes!
Vote? Grandson. Have your ears to the ground, huh? And think that he's committed to parties backing to ruin my chances of winning. I was completely straight with you since I already asked to be my right-hand man. We're currently fighting the Kuramoto group.
What?
You're fighting with Mr. Kuramoto? I have ambitions for... your own. Dang it, why do I have a headache every single time I do this one? No, I want to read it. I've been drinking liquids all day, no food. And I'm gonna go, that dragon is kinda hot up there. Look at that dragon up there. That's a sexy ass dragon right there. Or look at that, it's hot. Does my jaw hurt from talking?
What in the world?
But why? In the reader's popularity, the result is having some serious financial trouble.
I see.
Sounds as if you're saying that this is my opportunity to clear my name, huh? And you need an answer from me. Even though I'll be your right-hand man. Yes? Don't be until the ready try to pursue you, therefore I can't wait any longer. join me and accuse Kermuda of his crime. No clear name to put, no good tour up behind you. This is your best and last chance to move. Game time. Join this Matsuda and take revenge against this Kermuda, but drop out of his election? Can't say. Don't do it. I see. So that's how you truly feel about this. Follow your own true beliefs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can't cast aside your beliefs. Yeah. Stand firm! I like these 1 hour recording sessions. Mary Karen? Sorry, I was thinking to myself and about my friend group and what we should actually do next. Why are buttons on P4 controller gray? It makes me feel like I'm all plasticky. I mean, I like it, but it feels like plastic. Yeah. Stick to your beliefs! God damn it. Yes?
Yes.
Stick to your beliefs. Don't let anyone change who you are. That's my word of advice. I'm a big chungus.
Actually,
hey, by the way, for me, school is starting this coming up Monday. That'll be fun. So I'll probably only be able to record. I do get back in school at 2:30 from school itself. I should get home at 3 o'clock. And probably after that... I'll sit down with... I'll probably start actually doing my homework on the bus. So when I get home, I have enough time to ride my bike for at least 1 hour. My parents only do the back here on 5. I just. Yeah, I see he just. I'm actually gonna hate going to school because I have to wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning and be there for about it and ride my bus for about 2 hours. School starts at 8 o'clock. No, and the bus starts at 8.
Again another time.
Man, it's just like... last year. Last year I was able to complete about... 3.5 playthroughs of Son of Five. But 3.5 because then I stopped playing it. School started.
Well then, I'll see you again.
I'm going to the high school for once. That's what it feels like when you get a text in the middle of the night while you're sleeping.
Okay.
I don't actually even do this. I'm buying crap.
I suppose.
Dang it! I'm trying my best, but I've worn out myself.
Oh.
So... I'm just really tired. Dang it! My big chungus. Him a big chunky boy.
Like a big chunky. Big chunky. It's a cool, literally, when I was saying big chungus, and then the other big chungus sign. Big chungus. Whoa! So I've been watching this internet of things a lot lately. Finally, I've got the ship. Which I've been wanting to happen, finally happened. King and Dian. Dian's memory finally get restored. And they share a kiss. That makes me happy after waiting about a whole season for it. Harassment.
What does this mean?
You killed her?
What?
Again, the Kalinka, Yamada. Oh, you killed her. I can't believe it. I'm a witness!
No.
This live stream is actually that's happening right now. Let's retaliate.
Sorry.
I can't afford rank up. 7.
Alright. I don't know what to say.
Wow, you did. What's his name? Ask the name of Oyama.
Take care.
The rank 8. Okay, apparently I can only do... Why does honk? I don't want to tell you guys what my voice impersonation is of, but my voice is tired for today. Dang it. There it is, only... and I got food stuck in my head. Dang it. Oh, is that holding it down? I'm a freaking Ghostbuster now. Day. It's gonna be a great day. But then my friend, then we were watching fireworks, and my friend got hit in the face with some fireworks debris. And he couldn't see out of the eye for a week. So here we go to sleepover. Sacrifice tribute for Lord White Dragon, Dark Magician, Link Summoning Mechanics, Z's, Fusion,
actually,
Synchro. Did you know the never no second normal summon in any of Zexal?
I look forward to it.
That's your favorite knowledge. Yeah, there's no say. You know how some cards say you paid so much life. Say for example, there's this one card. I forget. I believe his name is like Bit Trooper or something else. Well, it's basically you can pay 1,000 life points to summon another monster from normal summon another monster from your hand. It's really sick, a second normal summon. You just none of those in Zexal. Weird.
Until next time.
one up, no one up, no one up. Dang it, Yusuke. Okay, fine, I'll do that tomorrow.
Thank you. say?
How dare you! Chocolate, but to get but they put in peanut butter instead. And it's disgusting. But you're an introvert, so you drink it anyways. It's good, but you don't like peanut butter still.
This be?
Stand up. Sure. Just gotta listen to yourself.
let's return home.
That's the spirit. May hate peanut butter stuff, but it is good.
I mean, not it's hard. Good.
Hey!
I'm using a spoon. My video's almost over. I want it to be over. If I don't, but I do. I'm making progress. My recording video's getting underrated. Is this programming? She's doing more news articles than Andrea is programming. Is she even does Lala even have any legs? Nice choice of words. I like the atmosphere. And I'm allowed to come here for free without her getting angry. I've scored myself a big one. I can't afford to rank up.
All right.
I said. Well then.
And I head back home. Well, that's it for this video. See you guys in the next one.